I'll be back in a minute.
Go on, just wait a minute.
I'll be back in a minute, right?
I know, I just feel like
he's going.
What?
James just walked out.
Are you joking?
No.
Oh, God.
Checking that's because you're
here. I don't know.
You know, maybe. I'm going to talk to him. I'm going to talk to my man. I'm going to do it with everyone around.
Yeah. No,
love you. I'll see you in a bit.
See you later.
Oh, God.
Oh, God, it's all gone off.
No, we've only just arrived.
It's fucking hard for you boys. I feel for you.
I do.
James?
Oh,
my
God. Trying to catch up with you in these wedgies. Why did you walk off?
Hey, get a drink.
Are you shocked that I'm here?
No, I was sort of half hoping you'd turn up anyway.
Why?
Because I think, like, I didn't want you to miss out because of me. I don't want you to feel like you can't be around our friends.
Like, obviously, I want you to come, but for me, I feel like with me and you, it seems like whenever we go away, like Grand Canary last time, we go away, we're with each other all the time, and then why are you smirking?
It's funny, man.
Yeah, but it's true. Like, it is, like I don't want to hang around with you. Don't mean to be horrible, but I don't.
You've done it for both of us. I know that.
Yeah, I've done you a massive favour.
Yeah, like, at the end of the day, you're the one who split up with me. Like, you feel like, well, obviously, I wasn't what you wanted.
Yeah,
that's fair enough. Listen, no, I accept it. No, no, no.
We haven't spoken since we broke up.
No, but I've accepted. I know that.
Do you understand why?
No, but I accept that. No, no, I accept it. Listen, I've got no animosity towards you. I've got no. There's no resentment. I haven't got. I'm not angry. Like.
Well, I am.
Just that I have respect. I want you to be happy. I mean that from like the bottom of my heart.
Bullshit. To be honest, it's bullshit.
Why is it bullshit?
Because it is bullshit. All you're taking your shit out on me, telling me the. Just all that. Everything that you do.
Even Pete. Listen, see Pete. Like, listen, I know I'm not.
No, listen,
not their relationship. I'm just saying him as a person, he is very similar to me as a person, but he is the opposite, as in I'm very fiery and he's very together, yeah? But even he takes his anger out on Megan sometimes. It's just...
But with you,
yeah,
he might take his anger at Megan, but then he acknowledges what he's done, makes up. But what do? I'll text you, go, do you think you should have spoke to me like that? Bollocks. Because you've got this
typical man pride
about you, James. And what annoys me is I know what's going to happen.
Listen, at the end of the day, Dan, when we first met each other, listen, we're very similar. You want things that I do want in the future, right?
What, when you're 40?
No, not when I'm 40, Dan, but listen, I can't have that at the minute. At the minute, I'm still trying to make...
You said to me over dinner, I went, do you want marriage? You went?
Yeah.
What did you say? You didn't say not yet. You went... No, not really.
No, but you're taking things out of context.
Oh, this is the love of my life, sitting opposite me over a bit of pasta and a red wine.
I want to have kids, I want to have marriage, I want to have it all. I do want to have that. But at the minute, it's not right.
Exactly, you're selfish.
No, but for me, I would have said you, but obviously you don't want to be with me, so I respect that. And that's why I've said to you, I've got to let you go out of respect for you.
You have got to, and you can't.
No, I will, but listen, it works both ways. And that's that. Do you know what I'm saying? It's too hard for me to be around you. Like, let you have your time with your friends and that, with our friends. So, that's that.
Okay. All right, bye.